time that we came to the Norva in Norfolk, Virginia, I had a very conflicting experience. After we'd finished sound checking, Nigel here on the drums told me that there was a religious picket taking place outside the front of the venue. Now, there was only two of them, and they didn't know who I was when I went up and got a leaflet, even though he was shouting, "Frank Turner is a false prophet!" in my face. But it was a conflicting experience for me, because on the one hand, my grandfather was a priest, my mother's very religious, and I have total respect for people who are religious. And on the other hand, I grew up listening to Black Sabbath and Iron Maiden and Marilyn Manson, and those bands used to get pickets in the South, goddammit. And I felt like I'd come of age. And it's my fondest memory of Norfolk, Virginia. So this next song I'm going to play is a song about my views on religion. It is arguably a divisive song. Times are divided right now, which is part of the reason we don't play it as often anymore. But I feel like this song belongs in this venue now. So we're going to play it. This song's called Glory Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, have you heard the news? The storm has lifted and there's nothing to lose. So swap your confirmation for your dancing shoes. Because there never was no God. Step out of the darkness and onto the streets. Forget about the fast, let's have a carnival feast. Raise up your lowered head to hear the liberation beat. Because there never was no God. And there is no God. So clap your hands together. There is no God. No heaven and no hell. There is no God. We're all in this together. There is no
together. There is no